In this lecture, we will create our thread class. From the previous lecture, we know that GameView initializes the GameThread object and calls start. GameThread is the one that refreshes our screen. The magic happens in its run method. Run will continue to execute in its while loop as long as the boolean isRunning variable is true. Let's start. Open RunnerStudio. Right click on the package and create a new Java class. Name it GameThread. Select thread as superclass. Define the constructor. Public GameThread open close parenthesis open close curly brace. Put surface holder object as parameter. Declare these variables in class scope. Surface holder, surface holder. Boolean is running. Long start time, comma. Loop time. Long delay. Next, inside the constructor, write this dot surface holder equals to surface holder is running equals to true. Next, we will override the run method, which starts executing once we call start method on GameThread object from GameView. Write run and select the first method. Remove the super. Inside this method, we will use a while loop which keeps on looping till isRunning variable value is true. In the constructor, we have set the value to be true, so it enters the while loop by default. We will save the current time in milliseconds in start time variable. Then we will lock the canvas using the surface holder object. Next, we will use a synchronized block for the surface holder, inside which we will call methods for updating and drawing the background image, and we will define these methods inside our game engine class. Then we will unlock the canvas and post the update. Finally, we will calculate the loop time, and if it's less than delay, we will call sleep for the remaining duration, that is delay minus loop time, to maintain a steady animation. Write while is running start time equals to system clock dot uptime millis. Canvas equals to surface holder dot log canvas null if canvas not equals to null, synchronized surface holder app constants dot get game engine dot update and draw background image. Canvas. Surface holder dot unlock canvas and post canvas. Loop time equals to system clock dot uptime millis minus start time if loop time less than delay try thread dot sleep delay minus loop time. Catch interrupted exception log dot e for tag write interrupted and for message write interrupted while sleeping. Import log. As you might have guessed, we will now define our app constants and game engine class. Right click on the package and create these classes quickly. App constants. Game engine. Create the constructor for game engine. Next, I will show you how to create background image class for a side-scrolling animation. See you there.